Hello, I'm Chuck Norris, and this is my wife, Gina. We're here to talk to you about the National Council on Bible Curriculum in Public Schools.
Chuck and I believe it's very important to have a Bible curriculum in every public school in America.
Our forefathers founded this country on biblical principles, and they never intended the Bible to be removed from our schools.
Here in America, religion forms the foundation of our way of life, and the Bible is part of that religious foundation.
In fact, the Bible is currently being taught as history and literature in various school districts in 33 states, with the Bible as the textbook.
You may ask, is this legal? And the answer is yes. The Supreme Court has ruled that it is.
I should also mention that 92% of the school boards approached with this idea have voted it in. We can change the course of our country, and God knows we need it.
If you would like to help, here's how.
Call 1-888-BIBLE-NOW.
Thank you.